Hey guys, so I'm here at Fitzgerald High School for Senior Awards Night, a night dedicated to all the seniors for their accomplishments. Let's take a look. Students tonight are being honored with Department Awards, Academic Achievement Awards, and Attendance Awards.
Honor Roll, President's Education Award for Outstanding Academic Excellence.
And we recognize Fitzgerald's brightest and best. Students are invited to tonight for
After the award show, we got a chance to catch up with one of the honorees, Denise, to ask her a couple of questions. Hey guys, so I'm standing here with Denise Lee to ask her a couple of questions. So how does it feel to be honored tonight?
It feels really good to be honored for all the hard work that I have done over the past 4 years because I truly believe that it was worth it.
So what awards did you receive tonight?
I received an award for MSBOA District 16 Honors Band and also Solo Ensemble, First Divisions on both my solos. I received Honor Roll, 100 plus Community Service Hours, and probably like one more.
Okay. So you received an award tonight for graduating with honors. So can you talk about what you had to do to get to that place?
So I am graduating with highest honors, which is a 3.75 to 4.0 GPA. And over the past 4 years, I have taken honors English, AP Bio, Pre-Calc, all those honors classes to boost my GPA, and also have a little challenge for myself.
So after 4 years of being at Fitzgerald High School, what are your plans for the future?
I plan to attend Western Michigan University for interior design, and I plan to go far in that.
Thank you, guys, and now back to you at the studio.